We know that video is the number one way to get great reach on your social media post. Now, what if you're on vacation, like I am, and you've been taking a lot of photos? How can I quickly take those photos using my iPhone and quickly make a great video post? Let me show you. In your iPhone, go to your phone, your photo settings, and go down to the live photos. Tap select and select the photo. So in this case, I'm going to select photos that I've taken using the live feature when I'm taking photos. So there's the photos from yesterday. I'll tap the square with the upward arrow. And when I scroll up, look down to where it says save as video. Your phone will automatically take all of those live photos and make a video out of them. Let's take a look and see how the finished product looks. I'm going to open it up, and there we go. Now remember, these are all of my photos that I've taken. They looked like still images, and it has made them into a video because a live photo records just a little bit before and a little bit after that actual photo was taken. So it is taking that entire length and pulling it all together to make a fun video. I can pull this into InShot, add background music, add some filters if I want to, all sorts of things. So here you go. It is a video ready-made, which gets the best reach on social media, and it's ready for you to post. Give it a try next time you're out and about. Good luck.